I want there to be no confusion. I know I owe you my life. And more than that, I respect the strategy. In your position, I would have done the same. One issue which troubles me. I don't know what happens when our 3-month contract ends.
What would you like to happen?
You know why I do this. I want security for my family.
Then you have it. $3 million for 3 months. That was our agreement. Extended annually, $12 million a year. Call it 15. Open-ended. Would that be agreeable?